Dear Europeans, today we are here. I am here with you and we are here with the family as to celebrate the United States of Europe, which has been founded on 17th August 2030. This is that day that all Europe will remember as the day of a history where we finally founded our country. This is the day when, which will be always a holiday in all our country, because we are one nation, one person, we are all one big whole family.
From AEGEE-TV journal, now we are in France, right, in Lyon. Laura, how do you feel about the unification of Europe?
I think it's a really great thing that happened to our continent nowadays, because before France it was my little family, like with all my friends and everything, but now that all the countries around Europe are together, it's like a huge family and a community, even better than everything we had before. And I feel really childhood, and like with Italian and all the people, it's really great, and we are having fun now everywhere. Thank you so much for this time.
Unification of Europe, no European Union more.
It's university
only Europe, United States of Europe.
Europe without borders.
Yeah, of course.
It's good, you know.
What do
we do? I mean, what can
how
I say?
How do you feel about it?
It's great.
Do you feel European or more Finland?
I feel both, but I mean, every time I come to Europe, it doesn't really matter. The people are so friendly. It's like I feel like I'm already home. I mean, there are different cultures, but people are still kind of the same.
Okay, thank you.
it's a serious European. European unification is a great thing.
Yeah, this is the main point. We have to stay together, we have to keep the thing going, and then we'll have a lot of fun for the rest of our lives.
In München, we as Bavarians have to say that we like to connect with the rest of Germany, but also with the rest of Europe.
The unification of Europe is a great thing, I think.
You know, it's an amazing feeling when...
But I think it's an absolutely amazing feeling, actually. To be able to be part of this great state is absolutely amazing, for sure. And I think we're strong in diversity, so for sure, having all the states of Europe together, we are an amazing force.
It's important. It's something good.
From AEGEE-TV journal, today we are in Turkey. Today is a special day because today...
Well, I am quite proud that this day could arrive and we could found the United States of Europe. And I really hope that everybody is looking so much forward for it as I did, because it will have a really benefit and profitizing nation for our nations.
I don't know.